Hello everyone, I Harmeet welcome you all on WS Cube Tech. So in previous video we have talked about how you can create a personal account on Pinterest. So in this video we will talk about that how to convert a personal account into a business account, and we will also talk about that what are special features that a business account has but a personal account doesn't have, right? So in today's video, we are going to convert this account which we have already created. This is a personal account and we are gonna convert it into a business account, right? You can directly create a business account, but I have showed you because most of you might have a personal account, but you wanna switch it to the for the professional purpose. So I'm making a different video for this, right? So this is your profile. You can come here, and here in the top right corner you'll have this small icon. You'll click it and you have to go in the settings, right? In settings there are so many options. When you will click on account settings and you will scroll down, you'll see this option in the very end of the page. You'll see this option to convert to a business account, and here is this clickable link. We will click it, convert account. So there is this table. Here we can see that what are the special features that a business account has but a personal account doesn't have, right? So all these things like profile picture, cover photo and publishing tool, you can publish any pin or post, right? Both of these accounts have this feature, right? But what are the other feature, extra feature that a business account has? These are analytics, okay? So you can see the analytics here. You can see how your posts are doing, how your videos are doing, which posts are doing great, right? So you can customize accordingly, right? Ads manager is there right now. Currently in India, ads manager is not updated, right? But soon in the in a year or in few months, this would be able, right? So audience insights are there in business account but not in personal account. Conversion insights, verified merchant tick, you'll get only verified merchant tick in business account only, right? And the default landing page in personal account would be your home feed, which we have seen in the last video. And in business account, your default launching page would be the business hub where you can see all the analytics, right? So these are few advantages which a business account holder has but a personal account holder doesn't have, right? So we'll click on convert account. You can go back keeping it personal, but we will convert this account. And when you'll click this option, this will be the window you'll see, right? Here you can build another profile name, right? For your business or brand name, we can say, right? So for example, we are gonna convert into a professional photography post, right? Professional photography page, right? So I'll type here click star photography, right? So this is going to be a random, your brand name, you can put your company name or your organization name here, right? And here is your profile picture, right? So you can convert it into like a brand image or kind of brand logo you can put here, right? And if you have a website, right, then you have to put your website here, right? For example, you do not have a website. So what you can put here is your Instagram profile URL or your Facebook profile URL. Or if you have any page on YouTube, then you can put any link here, right? So here is your country and the language, and we will click on the next, right? For example, we do not have a website, we are assuming. So this is, what is the focus of your brand? Okay, so you deal in beauty, home, fashion, travel, right? So here we will select one item, then that would be design and art, right? And what are your goals? What do you want to do on Pinterest? You want to sell more products, or you want to generate more leads to your business or drive traffic to your site, or you want to create content for the Pinterest to grow an audience, or you want to grow the brand awareness, right? So you can pick any three options, right? All right, so I'm picking any three and I'm clicking on next. Okay, so here it is, the describe your business, what kind of business you are doing, right? So I'm not sure, you can click on consumer goods, contractor, service provider. So I'm putting on contractor and service provider. Okay, so you can see example wedding photographer, right? We deal in some, we provide some service, so that's why I've chosen this service provider. Then you have to click on next. Okay, so would you ever be interested in running ads on Pinterest? If you're outside of India, then you can click yes, or I'm not sure yet, but in India currently this option, like running ads on Pinterest, is not able, right? So you can just, I'm not sure, I'm just selecting it, and you have to click on the next, and that's it. Your account, your personal account has been converted into a business account, right? So this easy, like within like 30 to 40 seconds, we have converted our account into a business account. Right now, you can see that there is like this option has been changed. There earlier there was only home feed, but now there is business hub and home feed, and this section has been added, right? That is like overview, audience insights, videos. Earlier it wasn't there, so this is an option that you got right now. All right, so now you have a cover page also. This option earlier it was not there, but now it is there, right? So this is an option, like cover page was not earlier in the personal account, but you get it in your business account. So we have converted our account, and you can just convert your account to the business account, or you can create a business account, or if you want to just want to use Pinterest for the personal use, or you want to create your content for the Pinterest audience only, right? So you can create a personal account, but I would prefer if you want to use it professionally then create a business account, or if you already have a personal account, you can easily convert it like we just did, right? So if this video was useful for you, then hit the like button. If there was any suggestion or any problem you are getting while converting your account or creating your account, then comment down below this video and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any video, any good video related to digital marketing or any other topic. So thank you so much.